everybody. Just another day that the Lord has made, boy. Blessings for everybody. You see that intro? I don't care what y'all say, boy. I'm not leaving my man with nobody. Cousins, best friends, his friends. Parents, landlords, nobody. You never know what men do these days. Might be on the down low. I mean, not my number one, but I don't see everything. Before I begin all my ranting and raving that I do oh so well, let me show you what I'm working with. I feel like cooking, y'all. I made my rendition of baked spaghetti. Right? Here it is. Got my spaghetti. I got my mozzarella cheese. It's meaty, y'all. It's real, real meaty. I put a whole tray of ground round in there. I got my butter toast. Let's go ahead and say our grace. Let's get it in. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this food we're about to receive. May it nourish our bodies and strengthen our minds. In your name we both pray. Amen. I got my number one here. Dave. DJ's at work. Hey, DJ. If you haven't figured it out yet, today's episode / show is about relationships. What's acceptable? What's not acceptable? I mean, don't put your foot in your mouth.
Did you smash your pass?
Yeah, I beat that up.
You beat that up?
Yeah.
So why would you beat that up?
I mean, look at her.
Look at her? Oh, yeah. So you think she's fine?
Yeah.
All right, so I have another question. How long do you think you'd last in bed with her?
I don't stop.
You don't stop?
Nah.
Why don't you stop?
I can't stop.
You can't stop?
No.
All right, that's reasonable. All right, so based on her looks, on a scale of 1 to 10, how good do you think her head game is?
Immaculate.
Immaculate?
Yeah.
You say immaculate? All right, that's reasonable. All right, so what would you do if you saw her right now at the beach?
Okay. Beat that shit up.
You beating her duties out?
Yeah, I'm beating that shit the fuck up.
All right, so what's up? She here right now.
What'd you say when you saw me?
Oh, shit. She here right now, so.
Hi.
What's poppin'?
You look a little nervous. You good?
I'm straight.
So what's up? You want to meet
her? What's
your
name?
But say what you got to say.
Hey, babe, do you care if I have a second wife?
A second what?
A second wife.
Why would you want a second wife?
I don't know. You're just getting boring. All
right. Let me go grab some nuts real quick.
I don't think we even have any nuts.
Yeah, we do. Here.
Oh!
Those are my nuts. What was that?
I think one of my nuts just fell off.
I got zucchini in here. I got bell peppers and onions and diced tomatoes. People don't really understand it. Relationships about loyalty. Loyalty. Even dogs are loyal.
Do you want to say? You say, I love you. Say, I love you. Good boy.
They know you got to give something to get something. And everything is not necessarily what it seems.
Photo shoot. Roger. Fuck that bitch, chop with the fee on it. Bet put the free on it. If it's my money, then we on it.
Cheers, motherfucker.
Water on my neck, you can ski on it.
But be smart enough to know the difference.
Yo, bro, you still coming over for dinner later?
Is your mom gonna be there?
Yeah, why? I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. And yeah, I like the fuck, I got a fucking problem. I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. And yeah, I like the fuck, I got a fucking problem. I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. And yeah, I like the fuck, I got a fucking problem.
If finding somebody real is your fucking problem.
Don't be coming in all late like I ain't gonna realize and recognize the time.
Be safe, boy.
And if I act like I don't realize and recognize the time.
Cause you know that, baby, I are your biggest fan.
Maybe we both blowing smoke in each other's faces.
My woman, that tell me what to do. Wee, wee, wee. My woman, that wee, wee.
But I pray it's not really like that. Cause what's done in the dark will come to the light.
Wait a second. I think I see a.
Is that one?
I thought I seen a big buck or something. Wait, stop right there. What is that? Is that a buck?
What is that?
Dude, that's not a.
Unless you don't want me found.
No.
But it'll still come out. As my number one and Jay-Z once said, a spade is a spade. It just is what it is.
Hey, I'm Todd, your server, and I'll be taking care of you today.
Thank you. Do you have Coke products?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll take a Coke, please. What is this?
Hey, where are my money?
I mean, I love being in love. Let's be in love. But you're not going to be jumping up and down on me every time I turn around. The consequences are too great, and you know like I know, you don't want those problems.
I found a boy, beautiful and sweet. Oh, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me.
Ain't that it? Have fun, but be cautious and be careful. But don't think that everyone's spouses are cool with you approaching them about cheating on their spouse. Don't get it twisted. Not everybody's mate is cool with cheating on their spouse. So don't think that everyone's is.
No.
And even animals understand that rule. They know who they belong to. They know who they belong to. But they think that you belong to them. I'm better than that, though. I got something for that ass.
Baby, baby, my ex is outside. I'm dead ass, she's outside.
And if any ex didn't get that memo, I got something for that ass, too.
This right here is the Wasp CO2 knife, the world's most powerful knife. What it does is inject the target with a full cartridge of CO2. So for example, this is one of your organs.
Look at this. I'm trying to let you see everything. It is good, y'all. Look at that. And I'm to look good while I'm messing you up.
Smile without your eyes. Raise your eyebrows. Stop smiling. That's your model face.
Love should be colorblind and free. Love should be natural. Love should be willing. Love should be adorable.
You are so beautiful to me. Can't you see?
So don't make me mess you up.
Smile without your eyes. Raise your eyebrows. Stop smiling. That's your model face.
We grown. We know that love is a gamble. You know you gambling with your heart.
Got a mystery box.
All right.
And I got $100 in cash. Which one are you choosing?
Dude, I love gambling. The box every day.
The box?
The box.
All right, look. I'm going to make it $500 in cash or the box. $500 all yours or the box. You choose.
Bro, $500 is a lot. I'm not going to lie. Like, I'm not dumb. I'm taking the $500,
You're going to take the $500?
I'm taking the $500.
All right, bro. Let's see what you missed out on.
Oh, you going to do me like that? Bet you there's nothing in.
You missed out on $50,000, bro.
And some of us even believe that we know the rules to the game.
I got a mystery box. And I got $500 in cash. Which one are you choosing?
Definitely the mystery box.
Mystery box?
Yeah, I feel like there's more money in here. I know how this works.
All right.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make it $1,000. $1,000 cash or the box?
Nah, I'm still picking. Wait. Yeah, I'm still picking the box.
Yeah.
For sure.
All right. I'm gonna raise it. I'm gonna go $10,000 or the box.
Nah, this got to be a trick. I'm definitely still picking the box.
The box?
It feels so heavy.
The box? All right. Come here. Go ahead, open it. Let's see what you want. You missed out, bro.
Don't try and use them.
I got your phone number?
Oh, no. I have a boyfriend.
Oh, you got a boyfriend?
Are you that guy from TikTok? Yeah, can I have a picture really quick?
Of course,
okay,
of
thank
course.
You. This is my boyfriend.
What did she say?
Yeah. I thought you had a boyfriend.
I ain't saying she a gold digger.
Don't try to bully him.
Where you going?
Go.
Mind your business, bitch.
What the fuck you say?
I said, take your black ass inside, eat some chicken or some watermelon, and mind your damn business.
I think you better let her go. Now, I take it you don't want this soon-to-be ass-whipped little bitch pulling on your hair. Take your little ass home. We gonna deal with him.
What are you gonna do?
But first, I'm gonna teach him respect for women. What do you want it to say?
Just meet them halfway. Some women even want less than that. If I cook the meal, you clean up after the meal. Meet me halfway.
I finally did it, y'all. I stood up to my wife. She's talking about go wash the dishes. I'm like, you go wash the dishes.
Hey, what up, Kobe? Kobe? Michael? Black Panther?
Don't use people's kindness for weakness. Just because people happy, lucky, don't mean it's how they really are. Some of us are beasts. Roll the boat, wrist full of rocks and I hope I float. Pick up yourself cause you know they don't. I chew cause they hope I show. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss. Say this on the apple, you been the before. I've been the stallion, you've been the seahorse. Don't need a report, don't need a press run. All of my bad pics been. Yeah. I hit a nerve. Talk to the hand. Because the ears ain't listening. How you like that? Y'all know exactly what I'm saying. And if you don't like what I'm saying, go get your mama. Only relationships were like desserts.
I know, but this nigga got a real big for show. Said he wanna take it to the room, let's go. He ain't gotta tell me what to do.
Unless, like your spouses, drowning themselves in PS5 and Xbox.
Babe, are you playing video games again?
I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through... Protect me!
Oh my god, babe! Babe, come into the house! Help, no, they're trying to get in! No!
Move!
Babe,
open the
babe.
Door!
No!
Open
no!
It.
You do it!
Move, open it! Bitch! Move! Yeah. Play too much!
But remember, I crave violence.
Mother. Mother, I crave violence.
Because you never know what's on a woman's mind.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
And that's real. Don't stunt. Ball within your means. It don't matter. It don't matter. It really don't. Because out of all this craziness, I wouldn't want to do this with no one else but you. I guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. Ain't that it? Facts. So if you guys like what you've seen here, like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys soon.